Okay, let's go and give it our all.
The wind is picking up. Father, do you believe this battle will end the war?
It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, that is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror.
And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them rule was just a dream too large to grasp.
My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. We now await the order to advance.
Good.
My lord, is this wind going to keep on blowing?
What of it, Shuchu?
It's nothing. Just something about it makes me feel uneasy.
This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
Ha! They come rushing in almost completely void of strategy. Everyone, follow me! Scatter the enemy! The front line is in chaos. Only Dian Wei was here to deal with him.
He may not be able to make it through this.
I am grateful for your assistance.
I must retreat and rethink my plans.
You have the honor to face me in battle. Prepare yourself!
It appears that resistance is futile.
Wait. The wind has happening?
My lord, an enemy fire ship has crashed into our fleet! Our ships have been chained together and cannot be separated. The wind is only serving to spread the flames.
democracy. For the sake of that future, I will flee.
We must continue north up this road and head for Nanjun. I expect all of you to make it out of here alive.
There you are, Cao Cao. It's time for a little payback.
Liu Bei and his men have circled ahead of us. However, we have no choice but to smash through them and advance.
Now, let your boulders fly.
Hey! You are so dangerous! I'll make you hang up before you hurt somebody! Take this!
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
We need to try and expedite our retreat.
Now, our target is Cao Cao. Archers, fire away! I'll take out these archers. I won't let a single arrow touch you, Lord Cao Cao.
I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you've won. How many was there? I've lost count already.
You have proven your worth in battle a thousandfold.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Liu Bei is keeping the pressure on us. However, we have almost made it through the mountains.
I must fall back.
This is as far as you go, Cao Cao. I shall defeat you for Master Liu Bei's sake.
Lord Cao Cao, and you have to deal with me!
For his sake. Well said. And that means that you are the one person I cannot afford to lose.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
Neither my heart nor my spear have broken. We shall meet again.
How many was that? I've lost count already!
We're almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone. That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.